Want to know how the downloads work? Well, this video is for you because not everybody is so technology savvy. So I'm going to do a rebounding for dummies video. So firstly, you're going to have a rebounder and some accessories because you can't rebound without a rebounder. And then you have to choose what workouts you'd like. So some people say, okay, where do you really start if you're a beginner? That would be the beginner's program. Thereafter, you can buy all the workouts individually on the e-store if you want to top up. But the class style workouts are my actual classes that I shot quite a while ago. They've all been highly edited, the music's been added after the fact, they've got countdowns, they're called class style, and we have 30 or so of those available on the e-store. They're really, really, really nice, but they are between 50 and 52 minutes long. That's it. During lockdown, I shot all my live classes, okay, all of them. And most of them started creeping more towards the hour five mark because we were all in lockdown. We had nowhere to go, we had no traffic, we didn't have to park. So we kind of pushed it and did a couple extra songs just to have a bit of a longer warm up, enjoy a nice stretch, do one extra ab song or cardio song. So the workouts are a little longer. And I think we all got quite fit over lockdown, so they're a little bit harder. So I'd say if you're going to choose, start with the class style and then move on to the live FOMO. So on the e-store, they're called At Home because they're at home, live FOMO. And we have individual ones if you just want to test out one and see if it's for you. And then we have lots of bundles, all sold in bundles of 12. So 1 to 12, 13 to 24, 25 to 36, lots of these bundles. And then we have big bundles if you want to buy 50 or so at a time. And all you're going to do is you're going to download them, preferably onto a little memory stick, which you can pop into your laptop, or you can download them onto an iPad. A lot of people can't download onto their phone because it's too much storage. But if you download onto an external little hard drive or memory stick, you can actually plug it into most of the TVs these days. Like in the back of this TV, I've popped a memory stick in with some FOMO downloads. Then I've plugged a speaker, an external speaker, into the TV, which is amazing because then it amplifies the sound and you kind of feel like you're in a class. So if you have a Bluetooth speaker or one of those T-bar speakers or just surround sound, plug it in so that you have amplified, nice, vibey sound around you. And then you're simply going to press play, and I'm going to follow myself. And this is amazing. I do this even when I'm on holiday. I download 6 or 7 workouts onto my laptop. I use my Bluetooth speaker, and I don't even have to think about what I'm going to do next. I just literally stand in front of me and I do one of my live classes. So if you can't ever make it to an in-person class, or maybe you don't feel safe right now to come to an in-person class and you'd rather just do my classes from home in your own time, these are the live FOMOs, and this is how you would do it. So simple. Okay, so there you go. There's me. Okay. Okay, so you'll see I've actually got a whole lot on this USB. I even have family styles, all of my different workouts. You can organize your USB, which is so cool, with Bounty Kids, and then maybe you've got some class style, you've got some FOMOs, you've got some beginners, you've got some hit ones, and you just pop them all onto a memory stick, and whatever you've got time for that day, or whatever you feel like, you simply play that one and you're good to go. So it's nice if you have a setup at home, in your garage or spare room, where everything is always ready for you, so that all you have to do is put on your gym kit and you're there, rather than going to the lounge telling your family, sorry guys, my time now. So if you can create a dedicated space with a nice little setup, because you know you're going to be training from home from now till whenever, then I would highly recommend it. Just this little space. So efficient, it's so organized, and there's no excuses here. I'm all about no excuses. So yeah, that's how the downloads work on the e-store. Hope that helped.